Right. Time to head back. Well, I will head back to Windhoek eventually, but not today. I'll do around 250 kilometers today, then stay overnight somewhere on the way, and then back to Windhoek to do COVID test before the border crossing. And then it's gonna be a new chapter, Botswana. That's gonna be fun! Let's check it out! That's it. I think I'm about to cross the gate now. This is the end of the pass, but that was an epic ride, eh? So lovely. So long, lovely place. Mwah. And we are now getting closer to Windhoek. I think I've got like, I don't know, maybe 16 kilometers. This is the last sort of pass and we'll be in town. One, two, three, is it recording? These are my beautiful hosts here in Windhoek. I stay with these guys like in and out, I think three times. Thank you so much for looking after me.
You're very welcome.
Yes, they couldn't get rid of me. Just like, and look at the garage. It's like the best place to be. Yes. I'm going to miss you very much. Thank you so much. Bye. So I'm on my way to the border now, border with Botswana. It's about 300k, so I'll stop over for the night somewhere and then cross the border tomorrow. You never guess what happened on the very last night, my very last night in Namibia. So I stayed at this lodge and these people are absolutely amazing because they upgraded me from, you know, from the camping to the cabin. And guess what happened? I made new friends! This is Paul from UK, who lives in Botswana for 15 years. Paul is on his way, well, he just entered Namibia and he's gonna explore it for another 3 months. And this is your motorcycle. How's that going for you?
It's good, actually. Yeah.
I think he's a very good rider when he rides on that type of tires through the sand.
But I've taken up to places that it's not designed to go to.
Yeah. What is your mission in? Because I know you're not doing Namibia just, you know, for the sake of traveling. You actually have, you know, have a little bit of project there as well going on, your private stuff. What are you going to do in Namibia?
Well, I work for wildlife magazines. Mm-hmm. And what I'm doing in Namibia is I'm going around to see how many reptiles and insects I can find that I can write about.
Right.
Because this country has some really, really unusual stuff.
Yeah, for sure. Well, it's an unusual country, so I can imagine. Yeah. That's so nice. So you're planning to be in Namibia for 3 months?
3 months.
And then who knows, right?
Yeah.
You might keep going.
The world is the oyster, isn't it?
Yes, that's right. Well, thank you very much for your company.
Hey, it's been great to meet you.
I know, you too. It's been really,
it's
really
like,
cool to
like
hang out with you.
It's like meeting a friend.
Yes, absolutely.
That you haven't seen for a long, long time.
Exactly. Well, all the best, mate. Until next time.
Enjoy Botswana, right?
Thank you. Have a safe journey.
And you.
Until next time. Bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Okay. Time to go, Chile. Time to go to the border. Last fuel stop before the border crossing. Hello, how are you? Can I pay with a card?
Yes.
Awesome. Just this one, please. Yes, please. Time to go to the new country. See ya, bye bye. But I'm actually sad. I'm sad to leave Namibia. I love this country so much. For sure I have to be back here one day. And I think that's it. This is the border already. We are going this way. I think so. And now we're going to Botswana.